2 hours to cut Brandon's hair.
Let's get started.
First, I gotta pick out what guards I need. I'm gonna pick out. Okay, you're going down to this length.
Okay.
What is that?
It's like a half.
1.5 mm.
I got 4.
But first, I'm gonna use a. First, I'm gonna use a 4.
Okay. Ha ha!
Chinese food. With like. What is this? Like.
Flowers.
Like broccoli.
Oh my goodness.
Do you smell that? Or are you laughing at my hair?
I don't know what you're talking about. How are you?
I'm gonna separate his hair real quick.
Oh yeah, how you gonna do that?
Oh, yeah.
How you gonna do it?
I'm gonna separate it with the comb.
This is the moment where I realize there's no turning back.
Perfecto.
Get that nice Grand Canyon look on that side. Mm.
You just going to clip.
Stick it in. No. Boom.
Have any regrets yet, Brandon?
Huh?
Have any regrets yet?
Nope.
All right, as you can see, I went straight to the green cliff. You know, with a crispy knee on it.
Brandon's gonna look at his hair and be like, oh my god.
You gonna bust.
I'm number one in one hand.
You seeing this? It's too late. This boy might be clean.
You touch your hand and feel completely bald.
I feel completely cold.
How's the sound make you feel, Brandon?
Check his fade up higher in the back. Turn that way.
Like, where'd all your hair go?
Like, it's on my dick.
It migrated south for the winter.
Lambo, Percy.
I'll take these out real quick.
On the tripod.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.